Welcome to Reptile Ridge. There's about to be a showdown on the rocks. One of the small fence lizards is about to come face to face with a rival. The intruding fencey is forced into submission. Now keep in mind, these guys are just babies. They're only a few weeks old. Yet the rivalry between them is ancient. The more dominant of the two gives the intruder a piece of its mind. They will fight to defend what's theirs. Finally, it's had enough of the intruder and shows it the way to the door. Satisfied, it does a little victory dance. Sadly, there are many that find themselves in big trouble. Trouble they can't run away from. This baby fence lizard fell into the pond. It couldn't find its way out. It has drowned. Meanwhile, life goes on for the others. A young race runner has captured something to eat. While the small racer deals with its large snack, another watches. It's the tiny fencey. It has returned to the steps after its run-in with the dominant one earlier. The little racer is still trying to swallow its prey. After a bit of negotiating, it manages to get the big meal down the hatch. It heads on its way, then it spots the fencey. The fence lizard is only half the racer's size. Will there be another showdown? The racer darts underneath the rock. The fencey stands its ground. Suddenly, the racer reappears. It seems to taunt the fencey as it slinks by. In life, these little lizards will face many big obstacles. Most, however, will survive, and they will live large up here on the ridge. Thanks for watching.